Question 10, as you can see, we've got a lovely drawing of a trapezium. Question A is, write down the special name for this quadrilateral. I mean, I kind of ruined it, it's a trapezium. Part B, measure the size of the angle marked X. This is, you know, you need a protractor for this. I guess you could do it by eye, but not really. It's 60 degrees. And C, write down the special name for the angle marked Y. It's more than 90 degrees, but less than 180 degrees. Therefore, it is an obtuse angle.